Rangers failed miserably in Europe. Wild heading for the corner spot again. Healy. Naismith is waiting for this!
As bright as a button. And we talked about how well he supports off the wide area. Anthony Stokes, of all people, he's trying to pick him up here. Just doesn't get back in time. How good is the finish? Just opens his foot on the ball. When he might have been tempted to smash it, he just nurses it past Fraser Foster. And having had the fussy in the game, it looks as if Stephen Naismith's going to have the final say.
He made it 1-0, he's made it 4-2. No way back for Celtic now.